This is a basic five-step short approach development in our javelin throw. The athlete is simply going to step onto the apron, take a full big step as far away from the foul line as possible, and then do a simple 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 with the coach marking the fifth step. You then go measure this distance from the foul line, and this is your five-step approach.